Well, one person has died following a crash in Swampscott overnight. It happened around 2 o'clock on Paradise Road. State police say a Honda Accord veered off the road, hitting a fence and a tree. The passenger of the car was pronounced dead at a hospital, and the driver was taken to Mass General with serious injuries. Their identities have not yet been released. Officials are investigating the cause of the crash.